everybody. Well, I thought I would video what looks like an immense thunderstorm coming towards us. It's just after 4:30 in the afternoon, and we've had a wonderful day at Disney World, where we seem to have done everything, and we've got back in good time. And the hotel, which is quite an interesting hotel, is quite lively. And up until very recently, there were lots of people in the pool, and it was all nice. And then the wind kicked up, and we're hearing a bit of thunder and lightning. We're seeing a bit of lightning, and that is what's coming up. Now, I have to say, for the last two nights, we've had some pretty epic thunderstorms. This may or may not be a thunderstorm, and I may or may not have started recording it at the right time, but it's gone dark. So it's quite intriguing. We've been here a couple of days. We arrived on Tuesday, I think, on the Amtrak Silver Meteor from Miami to Orlando, which was fabulous. I think that's the James Bond train. And the first evening we were here, we went to the Disney Luau evening entertainment and food thing at the Polynesian Hotel, and that was just marvellous. Just so enjoyable. I just love the way Disney does all those things. So if anybody gets the chance, I heartily recommend it. And what was fascinating was they on the wall they had all sorts of Polynesian artifacts from the history of Disney, and many of them were fabulous. But they had some of the comics from the 1960s, and that was quite a big comic, man. That was quite exciting. Yeah, it still hasn't started raining, and I've not really seen any lightning. I'm a little bit nervous. I'm gonna just jump when something happens and drop my phone, so I might have to see how that goes. So on the wall they had some magazines, the old Walt Disney magazines, and the rain has started. You can see that, since things are going wet so quickly, is quite astounding. Oh yeah, here it comes, look at that. And the lightning. There we have it. It's starting to kick off right in front of us. It's quite exciting. It's getting wet to me. Also, just so everybody knows, I'm standing on a balcony, and the rain is falling on the righteous and the unrighteous down there, and we the unrighteous are quite dry up here on our balconies. Oh, this is quite impressive actually. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but it is absolutely falling down now. Absolutely. Plattered. People running, see the guy running. He's probably running. I think you would be drowned in seconds out there. Absolutely drenched. Apologies, I keep putting my finger in front of the little camera thing on my iPhone. I don't know if this is going to be picked up by the camera, but it's pretty good. Anyway, I was talking about this magazine. So it was a Walt Disney's Mickey Mouse magazine from May 1963, and I just got back to the hotel, found it on eBay and bought a copy. So I'm very excited when I get home. I shall review it on this channel just for fun, and it made me very happy to see those old images from my childhood. I guess a bit before my childhood, but that's the kind of idea. Well, I have to say, it feels like the thunderstorm is right over the top of it. proper tropical storm. Oh, I can't put the camera down. I'm doing that one. Yeah, it's absolutely falling down. It's getting pretty... reverse in a bit. Where do you think the sun is coming from, the lightning? Okay, we don't know. We do not know where to look for the lightning. We've seen some pretty enormous thunderstorms. This would appear to be right over the top of it. From the camera, it looks as though the camera picks up more than I'm seeing. This is whiting out here with rain. Very wet. Well, if you get deeply wet, you can lower in the car. Okay, that was pretty good. I think I caught that. My sense is we're in the eye of the storm right now. There are some discussion yesterday, I do believe that some people don't have an eye. Banging around over the top of us as we speak. Lightning seems to be pretty cheeky and just gets straight above us, I think. This is our third day of massive thunderstorms on the trot. I guess they're tropical storms really, this time of year and this sort of place. Well, it's about as long as I can hold the camera up actually, so I'll probably leave it there, see if there's any more thunder and lightning. More lightning, you're looking very good. Thank you. I thought it was possible, but keep doing it. I'm not seeing any lightning so much as we were yesterday. As anyone person who's going on and watching the video, so thank you for joining us.